this is how I've spent most of my Christmas days, just filming nature while it's happening. These birds I've been tracking, they were actually hatched here in our trees. And then they've all grown up. And as you can see, mama bird is feeding her two babies. They don't look like babies, they're pretty big for a baby. There's one here, and then the other one over there, who's already been fed. So mama bird is making sure that both birds are well fed. And yeah, she's been working tirelessly to ensure the survival of her, you know, of her baby birds, her baby chicks. So yeah, it is quite a privilege and a very simple thing to be able to capture nature in action, you know? Yeah, I've really enjoyed that, really have. Just watching these things, it's like when I'm at work, I can be able to be a part of what is happening, and at the same time I can observe from a distance and see how the children of Pride Lands just transform before my very eyes. And it takes commitment, a lot of commitment. And when you put in a lot of commitment into these young people, just like mama bird over there, you can guarantee their success. Yeah, you don't just do your best, you do everything, everything. Mama bird is a good example of that. She's ensuring the survival of her children, and she's working very hard day and night to feed them, to care for them. It's amazing, isn't it? Thanks for watching. See ya.